said, hey girl, what's your name? Haven't I seen you before? I recognize them dark green eyes when you do-si-do'd across the floor. Are you alone or are you with someone? She said, a matter of fact, I'm not. So I took her hand, that's when it all began, and we headed towards the parking lot. And she said, hey boy, do you mind taking me home tonight? Cause I ain't ever seen a country boy with tires on his truck this high. I said, climb on up, but honey, watch the cup that I'm spitting my dip inside. And hold on tight, cause it's gonna be wilder than any 8-second ride.
Hey guys, it's me, UniFit1818, and I'm currently balancing a deer skull mud jug on my head. Why am I balancing a mud jug on my head? I just wanted to see if I can do it. And I can. It's flat enough surface and I probably do have a flat head. Oh well. I'm still awesome in my own little world. So don't shatter my own little world's dreams! Ah, you guys are so mean. Oh well, but I still hurt you guys so much. Because I love you. Yes, I love you. I have a hand shaped like a heart over my heart. Because I love you that much. Yes, I do. So this video is about Carrie Behagen Black. It's probably my most favorite dip from Cohagen. I've tried nearly, I think, about almost all the different types of Copenhagen products there is. Leave me some more Copenhagen brand names at the bottom to see if I had tried them or haven't. But here's the two dips that I don't like from Copenhagen. One is Copenhagen Snuff, because it's just too fine powdered. It's blech. And then the second one, which is shocking because I originally liked it in the beginning, is Copenhagen Straight. The second time I bought it again and was dipping it, for some strange reason, I felt nauseous. Like my stomach was churning, I was getting a really bad headache. It was just really weird. So I haven't bought another Copenhagen Straight since the last time. And that was like, almost a month ago, I believe. Maybe. Yeah, almost a month ago. But besides that, I just love this. It's so good, so yummy. And here's a weird side note. I know this tastes like whiskey. I've never had whiskey yet. But to be perfectly honest, and this is just my opinion, this is my perspective, and someone's just texting me, but I don't care, because I love you guys and I'm paying attention to you. It tastes like Honduran cheese. Like, from Honduras. Like, the Spanish country. It tastes like their cheese. I kid you not. First time I tried it, I thought I was tasting Spanish cheese, and yeah. Tastes Spanish to me. Maybe the man's Spanish. But I don't care. This shit is delicious. It's like, oh, heaven raining down, Copenhagen Black. But enough talking. Let me put a dip in. So, because this is a dip video, I should have a dip in. I'm sorry. Please forgive my rudeness. And to the few people out there, and you know who you are, who always make fun of my packing, shut up and enjoy my packing skills, because it's not going to change if it keeps getting the job done. Which it got the job done again. Oh my god, I love this one so much. Okay, here's one thing. Why Copenhagen Black? Why do you like to play hide and go seek with me? It's not nice. I'll acknowledge you in a few seconds. But the first time I tried this dip was, I'm gonna say, 3 weeks ago, and it was like the best decision I ever made in buying it. Because it was so good. And then the following week, I was just like craving it again. So I'm like, you know what? I'm just gonna go back to the same gas station that I bought it the first time and get it again. The guy did not have it. I kid you not, the same gas station that I bought it the first time did not have it. So, after that gas station, I went to another. And then another. And then another. I literally went to 4 gas stations before 9:30 because that's when my first college class starts. And none of them had it. It was crazy. And then at the end of the day, I went to the local Walmart near my campus and they had it and I bought it. Two days ago, I went back to Walmart, a different Walmart, and for like 15-20 minutes, they could not find any. And then they realized they moved it, and then they found it, and then I paid like $7. And here's the funny part. That same day, I went to a gas station again to fill up my car, and I walk inside, and lo and behold, this particular gas station had the dip. And guess what? Instead of paying $7 for 2 cans, I could have paid at least $4 for those exact same 2 cans at this gas station because they were selling it for $1.99. Walmart was selling it for like $3-something. I got ripped off really bad. That made me angry, but I don't care. At the moment, even though I hate how much I paid for it, I'm still happy I have the dip with me. I'm packing a little bit. Oh yeah, I've noticed, I make a really weird face when I put in a dip in or when I'm about to spit. So, if you've noticed this, that I noticed, my permission to laugh at me every time I make a weird dip face. I officially dubbed that my dip face. But I'm not going to make a really long video like my others. This could be a really short video because I have to go out in a little bit and go to a really, 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 really really boring Christian party. I'm not dissing Christians because I am Christian, but the adults and grown-up Christians that like to throw supposed birthday parties, they bore the living daylights out of me. I'm just like, when I grow older, I better make sure that I am that fun Christian parent because I don't want to put my kids through the same ordeal that I go through all the time. But I agree with you if you guys think that our Christians are boring. The ones I've met, they are so boring. Oh my god. Sorry, God, you can't even bang. Please don't spite me. But they are so boring. Holy crap, they're boring. Holy crap. They are boring. Oh well. There's really no shoutouts this time. I have no one to shout out to you except for, I don't know, Dear Hunter Dippin. Check her out. She's cool. And check out Grace Green Girl. She's also awesome. They're both female dippers. They're really cool. You'll enjoy their videos. thumbs up, comment, subscribe to their channels. They're just really awesome girls. They're really fun to talk to. Yeah, they're fun. Old Christian parents, not fun. They, like, bore me to death. Oh my god. Yeah. So this is a really boring video. I'm sorry, guys. But I'm going to edit, and you guys keep dipping, keep spitting black, and comment, rate, subscribe to my channel. Do that fun, pretty stuff for me. And silly boys, dip is for chicks. All right, you guys. Peace.